Tomorrow all the things were gone. I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. Men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave. Today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Hey guys, my name is Steve. I am a firefighter with the Quonset Point Air National Guard Base Crash Rescue Fire Department. I'm also a retired master sergeant. I served 25 years in the Air Force as well as the Air National Guard. I'm proud to have deployed overseas 15 times, highlighted by 3 tours in Afghanistan. You guys came onto our radar thanks to your amazing activities director, Dawn. It's been a challenging year for everyone, especially you guys. So we really wanted to try and do something special to let you guys know that we were thinking about you. So it's with tremendous honor that we've put this together for you guys today. We want to thank you guys so much for all you've done for our country. It doesn't matter if you served 2 years or 20 years. It doesn't matter what your job was. It doesn't matter if you deployed to war or not. Every bit of it is part of the big team effort that goes into defending this country and preserving freedom for all of us. So we just cannot thank you guys enough and want to send you guys some love and respect and gratitude. We really thank you. In just a bit, we're going to bring you guys live to the base fire station. But first, I have a few friends who wanted to say hello. Some of the audio is not that great, but I think you'll get the gist of what they're saying.
Hi, Chief Sean Ballard here. Just wanted to wish you guys a happy Veterans Day. Thank you for your service. Take care.
Hi, my name is Lexis Lovecomb, a Staff Sergeant in the 143rd Maintenance Squadron. I am part of the NDI shop. I like to say thank you for all that you've done for our country. I really appreciate it. Without you guys, I wouldn't be here. God bless you and stay safe.
Hey, how you doing? My name is Staff Sergeant Richard Lavery with the 143rd out of Quonset, Rhode Island. I'm a fire protection engineer. I just recently got back from a deployment from the Middle East. I am in a fast tempo to do it once more. I understand the sacrifice that goes into leaving a family behind to go fight for freedom. I appreciate everything that you've done in order to pave the way for us to still be able to do that. This uniform means a lot more to myself and other individuals who have served just because of the things that you have done for us. I thank you very much, and I wish that I could be there in person to shake your hand, but due to everything going on in the world right now, that's not exactly something that we can do. Again, can't be more thankful for the things that you've done, and my heart goes out to you in these trying times.
Hello everybody, my name is Tech Sergeant Kyle Smith from the 143rd Security Forces Squadron out of Quonset, Rhode Island. I want to thank you everybody for your service, and hopefully we'll continue this on. Thank you everybody, appreciate it.
Hi, this is Lieutenant Duskowitz at the 143rd Airlift Wing. Just want to thank you guys for creating the stories that drive us every day. Thank you.
My name is Technical Sergeant Deirdre Salvis, and I am with the 143rd Airlift Wing. And I am wishing you a good Veterans Day. And I wanted to take a moment to thank you for your contributions to our country and for your service.
Hey, I'm Senior Master Sergeant Joshua Paul. I'm the Fire Chief here out of Quonset. Hey, we wanted to wish you guys a very happy Veterans Day and thank you for all of your service and everything that you've done for us. And, you know, we can't tell you enough how much we appreciate you. And we wish, you know, during some interesting times, we really wish we could be there to go around and say thank you. But I think what Mr. Martin here is doing is awesome. That way we can get you a big hello and thank you very much for your service. And have a great day.
Hi, I'm Master Sergeant Fabianski. Thank you so much for everything you've done for us. Happy Veterans Day.
Greetings, my name is James Harvey. I am a retired United States Air Force Technical Sergeant with 24 years of service. I want to thank you for coming before us and laying the groundwork for our future. You take care. Happy Veterans Day.
Hello guys, how you doing? My name is Master Sergeant Joe Delfino. I am the engine shop supervisor. We basically repair engines and propellers on the C-130J aircraft. I just want to thank you all for your service and all the great work you have done in the past. And our country wouldn't be here today without what you guys have done in the past. And I want to thank you all for your service very much.
Happy Veterans Day from the 143rd Communications Flight. I hope you all continue to stay safe through these crazy times.
Hello, my name is Caleb Rivera. I'm in the Air National Guard and I'm a firefighter. And I just wanted to say thank you for your service. Thank you for leading the way for younger airmen like myself. Thank you for everything you've done.
Hi, this is Captain Cook. I'm the 143rd Security Forces Commander here at the Quonset Air National Guard Base, and I just wanted to thank you all for paving the way for us and for all your service and what you've done throughout your life. It's greatly appreciated, and I'm able to do what I can do because of you. So thank you, and stay safe, and we'll see you soon. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Senior Airman Jason Lainez here, Rhode Island National Guard Munition Systems. This veteran, I just want to thank all you guys, Korean veterans, Vietnam veterans. I just want to thank you all that for everything that you did to make this country great. And here we are continuing the great legacy that we're doing to continue to serve our country. Thank you.
Hi guys, I'm CW2 J. Reaver, Rhode Island Army National Guard, maintenance test pilot here on the U-60 Blackhawks. I just want to say thanks for what you do.
Hello, I'm Colonel Rick Tato, 143rd Maintenance Group Commander. Happy Veterans Day and thank you for your service.
Happy Veterans Day from 143rd Comm Flight. Also, happy Veterans Day and Semper Fi to Dominic. Hope you have a great Veterans Day and be safe.
Hello, I am Sergeant Sheree Hall and I'm with the 143rd Security Forces Squadron. I just wanted to say, everybody, have a great Veterans Day, and we appreciate all that you do.
Hey, how's it going? This is Tech Sergeant Marquez with the NDI shop. Basically, what I do here is I look for cracks, corrosion, and all sorts of nasty stuff on the aircraft. Just want to take the time to thank you guys for paving the way for us. God bless. God bless your families, and I hope you guys have a safe and happy holiday.
Happy Veterans Day. I'm Senior Master Sergeant Chad Gernon, 143rd Loadmaster Superintendent. I want to thank you all for your service. Thank you for this great day.
How you doing, guys? I'm Chief Master Sergeant Gregory Houghton, the 143rd ALF Wing MOF Superintendent. I just want to thank you guys for your service and your dedication to our country, and thank you for all you do and all your sacrifice. God bless you.
Happy Veterans Day to you from all the fellow veterans here at Kwanzaa Air Guard Station, and thank you all for your service. Stay well, be happy, don't worry about all the craziness going on. Take care.
All right, so without any further ado, let's take this live to the fire department. Dawn, are you guys ready? Awesome. Well, let's switch over to Zoom. See you there.